thing that we're going to try to start doing with the dice hole people, playing different scenarios. So we are going to work with newer pieces and kind of see how they accommodate to what's modern right now, how we could try to find some ways to make them fun, see what they can do besides we've been playing in the Seals of Draft. So Jake, what's your team?
All right, so I have Ajax from the new Spear from the new Deadpool set, Domino uncommon, and then the common Cable. Eclipso is going to be possessing Cable, and Brainiac's going to be possessing Domino, and we're going to try and see how that works out.
So I definitely want to try out the Deadpool Unicorn. Don't know if he's worth the hype. He's just cool looking, of course. I'm going to try to work around him being mystical, and we're going to use Mistress Death, so two new characters from the Deadpool set. Then we're going to pull one from the Joker's Wild, which will be Dr. Fate. And then I went way further back from one of the ones that's about to be rotated by the Summertime, Tim Hunter. Again, kind of works in mystical a lot. And on top of that, I'm going to throw in Protus and Brainiac. Brainiac will go on Dr. Fate because Dr. Fate has a pretty weak defense, and I'd like to have him around a little bit longer. And then Proteus is going to be on Tim Hunter, just for giggles. I know if he dies, it will jump to the next person, 100 and lower, and it will go on Mr. Steph, but whatever. I just want to try it out, see how it works. So that's what we're going to do. His team is my team. We're doing 400 points. Technically, we're like 100 off from just doing a straight-up ROC type match, but if we were doing that, we'd probably play totally different teams because you have to play cheesy of the cheese, and none of us fly clan jet game. So let's see how this goes. He has the same defense though, so plus one to attack, and Tim Hunter has Proteus.
What does Tim Hunter do?
Tim Hunter's a beast. Sidebar.
Looks like a nerd, he says books.
Tim Hunter. And adjacent friendly characters, Justin Lee Dark, keyword can't be targeted or opposing. Tim Hunter and adjacent friendly characters with adjacent Lee Dark, keyword can't be the target of opposing characters. Prob. Doesn't matter here. White box that he does not have on his fist is energy shield, deflection, prob, pulse wave, super sense, and willpower. That's like his last move. He gets it all like crap. Then on his defense, which he does have right now, before any attack or tournament may replace his defense value with the unmodified defense value of any adjacent friendly character that's mystical keyword. My will change mystical. And then his damage, which he has right now, which is why I play him. Give Tim Hunter a free action. Choose an adjacent character with a mystical keyword and one or more tokens. So that's be tokened up. And Tim Hunter can use the power possessed by the chosen character until the beginning of your turn. So you can choose white boxes. You don't have to pick standards.
Okay.
And that's that. So you go first.
Okay. Okay. So Cable's gonna have Clipso on him. He's gonna pick Impervious and plus one to his defense, so he's gonna have 18 Impervious. And we are gonna move. Oh, actually, we're gonna do his. Actually, no, we're just gonna move. Alright, so we're gonna move here.
Jesus. It's just hella far, hella quick. What's his movement?
10.
Yeah.
He has stealth traded.
That will do it.
So does Domino. So we're gonna go.
I forget all about Domino.
She's crazy.
Yeah.
Let's move up here. And then Ajax, he can. Oh, I have to begin my turn, so I'll do it next time. But he can pick Hypersonic, Speed this turn, or Flurry, and modify his tactical value by plus one this turn.
It doesn't really matter. Because even if you Hypersonic, you would have just stopped. You would have.
Well, maybe I want to go through this. There's a Henry here. Right.
I'm gonna learn how to fight.
Alright, I'm gonna move right here.
Forever.
Go ahead.
Ugh. So this is gonna be a wall right here, right?
Yeah.
This is a wall right here.
Yeah.
one person that can carry, and that's Dr. Fate.
Cable can move still next turn.
Ajax has a willpower also.
Domino is the only one who has one.
And his defenses are... You got... Deadpool's got special defense, which is... Can use impervious once per game. I can choose to take no damage. So...
Does anybody besides... Deadpool have the mystical team ability? Does Mr. Strength have it?
Don't think so, no.
Okay, alright.
Even, I think, Tim Hunter does.
No.
Okay. We will take... Brainiacs. I won't take that away, but I can't. I can't see Cable. Fister's dead. I'm trying to think how I always got out of the defense. I think it's just shape change, basically.
Fister's dead?
Yeah.
Plus, she can't die unless she's the last character. She just keeps coming back over and over again. So, you don't have to worry about her dying.
I know when someone's KO'd, I'm a token from her. I know she's dead, she comes back. I give people death touch on it. Okay. We will do sucks that she's toughness. I don't know why I thought she had more last time. We'll go here. Take it out.
Doesn't have a stealth or anything, right?
No. Because you can't still face her 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Make a range attack. I could psych.
I think they figured out you can't use the pen psych if you do your face teleport thing, though.
Oh, that's right, you can't.
Because it says making a closer range attack. But, yeah, that makes sense.
And then he's gonna just have his Emperor plus one to attack, but we're gonna pick up Deadpool, so we can move 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Or we can move up to 8, we'll move right here, put Deadpool here. Actually, we'll move right there. Ugh, I might not move here. Put 1000 behind, I think, some higher enough stuff. He moved, carried Deadpool, Tim Hunter moved behind. Tim Hunter is going to copy Deadpool's defense power. So he gets impervious, and then he can choose to take no damage once per game. And then it is your go.
Okay. Running shot with her.
Oh, I got to roll Tim Hunter's produce. Damn, takes one click already.
Or you can choose not to take any damage with the red box once per game.
That's true.
But then you'll just...
I don't think it works that way, though. I think it's a... I think it's an attack damage, or... Well, no, it's when you take damage. Yeah.
What's Dr. Fate's defense right now?
He has impervious 18 ESD.
Dr. Fate does? Oh, because you have him...
Yeah, I gave him, bring it.
Okay. So he's 20 from far.
21 actually, unless you can shoot me.
No, I can move through, but I can't shoot you. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. So he has. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna go ahead and try and swing on Dr. or to Pensyke Dr. Fate with Cable. It's gonna be 11 on a 20.
You can shoot your hand.
No, you can't. Ooh, that's gonna be really nasty. You know what? I'm gonna give Cable outwit with Brainiac. And then we'll just do plus one to his defense, and we'll outwit your ESD.
Okay.
So it's just gonna be a 19 that I'm trying to shoot, right?
12 to 19.
Or 11. 11 to 19. Yeah. 11 to 19, so I got an 8. 7, he'll prob it. He'll prob it.
So many damn bombs.
You can see it. Oh, he's. Oh, but he's. It's, it doesn't matter if it's XL problem because it's not stuck there. Marker, so he'll prob it too.
What's his rank?
Oh, wait. 2, 3, 4. Does that mean I'm sick? Oh, but he can't.
Oh, okay. He's okay. So
you didn't get anything yet. I missed it anyway. That's dumb. Shoot. I think I just want to clear all the mails right now.
We're going to choose sidestep. I guess plus one to attack. One, two.
Wait, choose sidestep? Sidestep? He doesn't have sidestep.
Brilliant.
Oh, yeah, he does.
And then he, Dr. Fate has, he can choose enhancement or power. I'm going to choose enhancement. And then Tim Hunter's going to copy that ability and choose enhancement.
And Deadpool.
Deadpool shoot their inner?
Yeah. Really? But I don't know if I have enough. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That sucks. I don't think you're reaching.
Do you have charge?
I have charge, but I don't. It still wouldn't reach him though. But that's not the point of me using that enhancement and all that. That sucks. I thought I could shoot further. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm literally one off. Yeah! No one has perplexed. No one can help me out here. Move my attack up or my range up one. This was so that sucks. I guess everything needs to charge in 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 5, so I couldn't even. If I can't reach a 6 on a shot, I can't charge.
Plus, you're moving at it. Can you move through hindering too?
Yeah, he moves through hindering and shoots it. That's his only improvement. I just had him positioned differently. So, no, if I have Death go next to you, you can face teleport next turn. To her. She got self right. So I wouldn't be able to see. I gotta get her out of stuff. Damn, this devil needs running short. Guess. His directed out. I have to hit hella bricks. His damage was 3. Freak, it's 2. Let's see, maybe I can hit the wall and have to shoot through that.
Does an enhancement work if you're shooting walls? Could you copy the enhancement?
I did. It's kind of like, well, I guess if everyone gets it, it doesn't go away. That's true. But it's gonna be. Yeah, so he can shoot. I guess. Try to see line of sight here. What I would have to hit to see Were you ever here? Mm-hmm. So I'd have to hit this. Does he have range for that? 2, 3, 4. So he'll do that. Does he get some super stuff for his Deadpool though?
Not as far as defense goes, he just for attacking and stuff he does.
So he'll do a 12. What's your defense?
18.
And
previous.
His pen side, so we'll look at that. 12 for 6. If I can hit it.
6 damage.
Well, it's 4, then I cancel my hands. So there.
I don't have it.
Okay,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, yes, 10. Alright.
6, 7, 8. 5,
6, 7. Oh, he gets the joy mark.
What does that do again?
When you hit opposing character after action resolves, you may place a Rainbow Joy marker on that character. Move it anywhere else. A character with a Rainbow Joy marker can't attack Deadpool unless he's the only character on its force at the beginning of its player's turn. The character with a Rainbow Joy marker may roll a d6 on a result of 5 or 6 to remove the marker. So it doesn't do too much to it. It's just you can't attack Deadpool, that's all. And then you try to remove it. If you remove it, cool. If not, you just still can't attack Deadpool. So 200 is going to clear.
The Deadpool second, because he moved up from the attack?
No, Dr. Fate carried the first turn. She can still go, but I don't think we can do much. I might just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I have to be in Hinder, so that sucks. Because even if I'm stepping outside here, I can't target you. Oh, I can tag you, I guess, but I can't.
Even if you're in Hinder, you can't target it that way or anything.
Right, that's true.
Can't do a lot of fire. But...
so I'll just do that. Here we go.
Alright. So I'll use Ajax.
Some Hunter's Prongs. He's fine. 1 or 2. Chick.
Yeah. I'll use Ajax's trait once per game. If he's at least 5 squares from each starting area, you may give him a power action to choose a character named Deadpool within 8 squares and place him adjacent to him and deal that character 1 penetrating damage. So, do a power action so he gets 1 penetrating and he's adjacent to him now.
Okay.
So, that's now 18. What's the life bar? Oh, is that the impervious organ that will take damage?
Or exploit. Damn, he's exploiting Pensite.
It's weird. He has charge, Pensite, and exploit.
Yeah. I can't, unfortunately, see Domino.
Okay, I guess Domino could take a shot at Mr. Stat.
So, 10 to a 17, got shape change.
Nope.
Alright,
let's make it 7. Oh, I should probably... so for 3, so 2 after.
2,
okay. She's gonna take Impervious and plus 1 to her defense. And he's gonna take Impervious and plus 1 to his defense. You know, clear.
Yeah, go ahead.
So she has 20 close combat right now.
Well, Mr. Steph has to clear, Dr. Fate has to clear. Tim Hunter doesn't, but. If I want him to leave, then Dr. Kate. I guess we'll just try attacking Jax with Deadpool.
Just
because his curse is down. 12 to 16.
16.
He's dead.
Yes, I'm just gonna... guess I'll just take impervious and then, Oh, 200 can't take it, never mind. He has a, you know, the token on him. Yeah.
Alright, Kilo is gonna ask.
Actually, wait, is that what the token on? Oh no, I could shape. Oh, I get his printed number, never mind. Okay.
He will take a shot at Deadpool. 11 to a 18, 10 psych. So he has 7. I got that, so he'll prob it. Got it. So 4 straight on Deadpool, unless you decide you don't want to take the game. Yeah. Otherwise, you can only do that once the game, though, right?
I'll choose that right now.
Domino will clear the book pick impervious and plus 1 defenses.
Proteus. Mistress of Death will just do a straight attack to Domino.
To be 20
the plus 11 to 20. Mm. Nope.
Dad.
Yeah. I'll move it back.
You're gonna pick with him with Brainiac?
Oh, I'm sorry, Brainiac. I'm gonna do impervious, so I'm gonna plus 1 attack. So.
Are you doing anything with his ability, his defense ability? Picking or is it picking like?
No, I mean, I could take ESD, I guess, but he's gonna. Is he picking any power? I guess I could just pick his D. He's the only thing I really can do. Help. And then he just gets the same defense at his number at the same. So basically, they both have the same thing in ESD. Okay. Or with long range. Okay.
There's impervious though. No, I'm doing stealth anymore. I guess I can just trace. Then you have Dr. Fate on there at 9, which I've not been rolling very good this game. But, why not? So, we're gonna try and defend Psych Dr. Fate. So, we're gonna hit 9. Ooh, feel prob that.
Miss!
Don't roll prob it. Come on, Domino. Come on, Domino. There it is. And you get knocked into the wall.
Oh, no, you don't. You don't. How many?
4 straight.
Hey, kill me.
Alright, even though you're not gonna die, Domino's still gonna try and swing it on.
Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, I got
it. Oh, yeah.
Where am I at? 5. What's a Brainiac's white box?
When a opposing character is given a different character an extra token, you immediately come back to free. I think it's like once per lizard, it's like once per turn when the opponent, yeah, so it's
I'll just do info and then plus 1 to my attack. Or plus 1 to my defense.
Okay.
So 17 in real quick.
I don't want to make away with these shots.
Get out of that stealth.
Well, okay. Oh wait, I don't have a 3 movement because I can't move through hindering, which is dumb.
You can?
No, only cable can.
Okay, that's a face teleport.
Well, he has improved movement too, so I'll go with it, but Domino can. Alright, we'll just try swinging him. Just for that. So I gotta shoot change.
No!
Where'd you sell it, or is that a wait now?
Oh, wait, you're right. Do I have this though?
Oh, yeah, so should.
Yeah. Wait, is that clip three?
You're on clip. Yeah, three. Oh, okay. We're good.
Have a 19 defense right now, or do you plus it up?
Oh, yeah, they both have 18 burgers right now.
Yeah, everyone plus one defense.
Yeah, yeah, so they have both 17, so they both have 18 right now. Plus ones, and they both have the burgers.
So it doesn't matter against him now.
But he has. So he doesn't have the ESD right now.
This sucks.
Damn it, wish I had to read it or something. We should get to it. No, I guess. I want Deadpool charge on him, but I'm worried that he was in the lab. So we're gonna give. He's gonna use our power. Domino is gonna copy that. Ability. Say a charge right here. So 12 for 6.
It's a 20 of.
It was all my luck.
It's 20 of plus, because you have combat reflexes and you have 18.
So
you
gotta hit an 8.
12.
So probably, so now you gotta hit a 9.
Alright. And then Mistress Death will just attack.
Hit a 9.
Alright. 8 shots. Smart man, Domino can be the issue. And then. Should do it. And then just, I guess, even going with Bernie on top of it.
Alright. I'm gonna put you in the cookie. Probably not. Yeah, I'll just clear this bitch and then. Okay.
Yep, looks good. It's like if you move down a lot, I can shoot up here.
Definitely.
I can try to break into trouble. Let's get rid of it.
Can Cable see Deadpool right now, though? Or no?
Yeah.
Don't hurt it,
though. Okay. Slipping, so. Anything else about the free sacrificial lamb? Like I said, I'm going to try to attack with him and Tim Hunter. Tim Hunter Proteus is good. This guy's the ad. Thanks. He's got a 9. That's going to be rough. So, 2, 19.
20 up here, please.
20. Oh, yeah, there's one of 18 up here, this or this.
Well, they can't hit her in front of her. Far because she's still.
That's going to get a boost.
I have no choice but to hit her with Deadpool. So, we'll choose Empower from Dr. Fate.
10 full copy for 12 to a different 20.
Cable will try to hit Deadpool. So, 11, 2, and 18. And sick. 8 or 9, so it's 4 straight for Deadpool. 4, oh, 17 previous. Do you have support right now, too? Oh, that's interesting.
That's kind of good. I like him to support me.
I guess Domino will just try to hit Deadpool 2. So I'll get ahead of 7.
Good.
For the Emperor's, yeah. So for 1.
After. Oh, that's so ugly.
Did he regen at least then? Oh, no, he don't token, huh?
Yep.
Alright.
Go ahead. Tim Hunter has the. Oh, actually, for this guy, roll for his. Proteus is good. So I'll give him a 9 for this. He is going to copy support off of Deadpool.
This one I'm gonna hit 7.
So, 7 or better to try to heal. Got it for. Was that 2?
Yeah, so.
3. Minus 1 on support?
I think it's minimum 1, but. Let's check.
It's always for kids. I know regen is minus 2.
The new rules, maybe it'll be minimum 0. Who knows?
They haven't covered that, have they?
Mm-hmm. It is. Subtract 2 and minimum result 1, so it'd be for 2.
Yeah, for 2.
Oh, you're spraying him or you're spraying Dr. Fate?
No, I haven't. That was 10 Hunter's action. I guess I'll just choose sidestep right now with him. Here. We'll, choose empower. Death trying to swing again at Domino's.
That would be the 9. Oh, good hit 10.
Dude, every time I'm not gonna leave. That will do it.
He was gonna try and hit Deadpool that hit 6 pen psych.
Ugh, forgot about that.
It's 4 straight for a
shield. Yeah.
And then Domino.
Yeah,
I think I'm gonna. Some sort of perplex thing, doesn't it?
No. I'm still gonna see what that really is. We'll try again. We'll use Dr. Fate's empower. Oh, Tim Hunter's Proteus. Minor Brother. Always did it the first time, second time, I probably did.
So just roll once, but just add one to my defense.
Pretty much. I don't know what else to do. Alright, good.
Alright, Domino's gonna break away running shot, so we'll see if I get that. Yep. She can only go 3. So we'll go here. And we'll try and hit Dr. Fate, so he's a 17 3 injury, so I gotta hit a 7.
Fuck, he got blocked too.
But anyways, for 3.
I forgot to pick him up. Yeah, we'll
look to me. Heal clear, and then go ahead.
Or not clear, too.
Clean clears.
Might have to push him. Game a little bit back in the park. Proteus. Good. Good, both pass over it. It's dumb. I don't know what anyone's gonna be doing right now. This can kind of take shape change after 17.
Okay. It's gonna be annoying shape change if you keep hitting that. So you said toughness certainly wrong. Alright, so I'm gonna phase teleport. But I don't think I can see Tim Hunter right now because you're one right or no. You're one back. I don't know if I can see him. I can see you.
Shooting was at
this time. Yeah, that's kind of hard. Yeah, I guess
I'm thinking we're gonna shoot out this game.
Yeah. Alright, well, Rory shape teams for Tim Hunter then. Let's see if I can hit him. Alright, we'll spam Mr. Stuff, I guess, so. Alright, so we're gonna hit a 18 because you're hindering, so 7. Not like you're gonna die though, because you have 10 hunters still there. Got it. So, well, she can't die unless she's
alright
then, so, but you 4 pen psych, so.
Yeah.
But she comes back, I can't remember if she does 2 action tokens or what it is.
Yeah. Oops, one person. Speed down, forget to. KOs, there's another friendly kick on the map. Instead, place her in her starting area and put 3.
Oh, shit, KO is starting here.
Put 3 with 2 actions and the opponent scores her and this can't be ignored. So it doesn't really matter. Game wise, the only way I could win this is not letting Tim die. But if Tim dies, which he's gonna, is he can't die for me to be able to win. I clear off your team. But that's impossible right now. So I think both are on the top dial. Because I can't get through with the stealth. The only person that was great was Deadpool through the stealth, but I kept missing.
She's not clear, so I'm clear up.
Well, I have no choice but to bail the next turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can shoot behind right. I can move through. I can't shoot through it. Okay, move through.
So we'll do that. Mistress will clear. And then through.
You can. What's your defense? No, you can't do any defensive thing right now.
Yeah. Okay. So I guess what I'll do then is.
So I'll like, so plus 1 to your defense. Because you don't have stealth or anything, right?
no, I kept thinking you did.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll just shoot you from where I'm at, then, because I can have 7 range, so I can see you. So
mm-hmm.
11 to a 16 in the ring. So we hit a 5. So 4 straight.
Yeah, that'll come. Oh, you could be past my good ass.
And then Domino. Just move. What's how far can Mr. Seth move?
2.
And you want the whole token? She's not going to be. There and bait you to shoot me.
I don't even know if I can. Oh, yeah, I can shoot you from there.
Yeah, but just because I can't take the risk of you going back into stealth, I gotta get near you.
Yeah. I don't want to push your last one. Just clear with these guys.
So then she is going to do 11 to 17.
Or 18 with. Sorry, 18 with the freaking next. So 18.
Oh, shit, Proteus is on her. I forgot.
Oh, so you gotta roll them to yeah. Okay, so she has 12 then.
Yeah.
So maybe 12 on 8, because you gotta hit 6. So probably she hit 7. Probably gonna finish, she gotta hit 8. Ooh, yeah. For how much?
3, because 4 moves. Yeah. So I remember that I was like, oh yeah, almost 200 guys. He can jump on here, almost that stuff. That's gonna happen. I always thought, like, with Proteus, I get shape change and stuff, but keeping this, like, the same good.
Okay. Shape shift on this, sir. Shape defensive, so toughness. Okay. I guess we'll face teleport here and just take a shot at you on 17 or 18, right? Sidestep into stealth right here and then try to take a shot so you can roll again.
It sucks because, like, technically, you literally win because she already died, basically. You know what I mean? You scored her already.
Yeah, but she just stopped the KO again, then, right?
Yeah, right. But it comes down to points. If I beat you, you probably would still have higher points than me.
Yeah. I got it for 3. Well, 2 after, right?
What do I have?
Yeah,
toughness. Oh, yeah. 1, 2. I thought you pinned side.
No, with her.
Oh. Okay. Oh, this isn't good at all.
Good.
Proteus.
No more shape change.
No, I don't really like my train. They're trade is though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a good one.
They'll take the TM previous for what they're doing.
Oh, who did I hit?
You hit you missed Domino. You never actually hit her. You attacked her.
No, I hit someone, right? I hit Domino. She took this.
Oh, just now. Yeah.
She gets those touch of death tokens.
Yeah, right? Now she has double damage. Or she gets double damaged.
Yeah. I gotta get close to the which I think I can do. So what I'll do is go like this, go back to clear, hide in the corner, and your turn.
One, two,
you can get right next to it.
So I'm hitting 11 on a 60% senses. Wow, she has precision. Six. So if you hit your super senses, get to lose. So.
There's not much I can do right now.
Okay. If I hit this, I hit it. If I don't, whatever. But first, let me see if I can do something. Alright, so she's gonna sidestep out. We'll push her to destroy that.
Why'd you want to do that? It's because you want Domino to see the issue? Or deceiver.
I wanted trying to attack his cable without getting right next to you.
Oh, okay.
So I was gonna move to here. Yeah. we'll shoot you, I guess.
It's still a plus one. Oh, you can shoot, you can't shoot first, so it's still a plus one to mark it.
Yeah, your attack. I just want to be right next to you in case I miss the... Or I could hit your super central.
That's fine. We'll shoot that, we'll click her. Now she has shape changing super senses anyways. And he'll face teleport here. We'll just take a shot, 11 to your 17. So, super senses. So, we for 4.
That's it.
Blah, blah, blah.
You guys had a stealth kill me. Like I said, like it helped more. Deadpool had a
through target.
I could see through you, which was great, but I had a hit, and unfortunately, you guys have 3 different problems. That's it. So Jay got me. My ultra cool Deadpool is just here for show. It's actually not a bad piece, but I feel like I need to put a possession on him because I feel like he needs running shot with that 12 pin psych. And I know they do that to kind of be goofy about it because it's kind of weird that he has charge and that. But man, he gets really bad really fast.
At least he has exploit weakness too, though.
Exploit weakness is good with a charge. Yeah. But I mean, if you look at like after click, was it 1, 2, 3, 4? When he gets to 5, which of course is near your end, you still got impervious, but you literally just have 9 force blast. Yeah. Empty 10. Last dial is 9-9. Regen, 3 support. It's kind of cool. The best thing I think about this piece is the fact that you never have a Mystic Deadpool.
Yeah.
You never have a Deadpool that really supports.
You know what? I didn't take Mystic damage when I attacked you.
Wouldn't have mattered because you guys were so healed up and the problem just came with too many problems. I couldn't. Mm-hmm. And then the Domino's ability of her to
Subtract,
and I had to keep going higher and higher. Each time I was hitting already an 8,
yeah.
And then I didn't do a 9. And then there's times where like a 9, and I'd hit a 9, you'd have to do 10.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh my god, like it was
gross. That's why I wanted to put a possession on her because it gives her impervious. Even though you get 10 psych on her, a lot of most of your people, but then just the 18 defense. So she has 20 if you're up close to her off the bat, which you have to be. She's in stealth, so.
And that's what sucked too. If I had other people that can like work better through stealth. Besides Deadpool, like I said, Deadpool's really good for stealth, but he doesn't have a move and attack range stealth, you know? If I was able to move around, I had to keep doing melee attacks against you. And unfortunately, that means I am in range within probs and all that kind of stuff.
You know what the answer to this would be?
What?
Nick Fury.
Nick Fury's answer to everything.